It's an extremely natural appearing technique. The issues with liposuction, like you may have read about, is that it can cause discoloration, it can cause lumpy bumpiness, it can cause irregularities. It could also create a lot of fibrosis where you gotta do a lot of massages afterwards. So when I do this procedure, particularly for guys, I do recommend that you get massages, and typically it's around 10 massages. It could be 15 of them, and some people a little bit more. Sometimes you don't need as many, but I'm thinking that you're gonna need about 8 to 12 to 15 massages afterwards, just to help with everything.